So right now, he's kind of, see how he kind of got a little bit tense?
Yeah.
The thing is too, is like having him in a shorter area.
Okay.
You could kind of see on his ear already kind of lifting.
Yeah.
Just try to get this comfortable with him.
Okay.
Just in the beginning. And just if he backs out like that, it's fine. Just let him.
Did you put it in there?
Uh-huh. See, I don't know if you saw that, the whole paw thing.
Yeah, he does that too with us.
The thing is, try not to give in to that either. If he starts doing this.
So just ignore it?
Yeah, just ignore it. Boy. So after each ear, I know you said it's persistent, right?
Yeah.
But after each ear, just let him get back up.
Okay.
You get him okay?
Mm-hmm. Adjust the right, left ear.
You haven't done the other one?
Yeah, I haven't done the other one right now. You do. And yeah, you want him to feel like this.
Just let him
go out and all that.
You're doing your nervous breathing, Vinny.
So what I want you to notice too, is his paw, when his paw goes on top of your boot, or I mean your shoe or anything,
yeah,
make sure you take it off.
Okay.
So, yeah,
what does that mean?
Usually he's just he's gonna get more comfortable and he's gonna start jumping and bucking and all that. But yeah, just say, make sure you don't miss. That way it'll be once.
Oh my gosh, this is like nothing like us. You should see when we do it.
So yeah, just say, make sure it's just calm and all that.
Okay. Boy. I'm glad I'm videoing, then I can show Brian.
Boy. And just let him go back out.
Before you do the other part?
Yeah.
Okay. Good boy, Vinny.
No, the syringe is the other part, right?
That's, yeah.
Okay. So yeah, that's...
Were his ears dirty?
Huh?
Were they dirty?
They weren't that, as,
okay,
that
good.
Dirty.
Good.
They're okay. So yeah, he got that done very well. Just with that, do you guys have like a big, like he still does the whole bucking and all that?
Yeah.
Just with that too? Okay. But yeah, just let him have his freedom, just have him roam around.
Okay.
And then you could introduce this.
You can put that on your Facebook. How to clean your Bullmastiff's ears.
I will. With a link to you.
And yeah, this too, what you might want to do is actually introduce the syringe and all this.
Uh-huh.
Just say, when is he the most positive? Is it when he eats or
with
when
yeah
he walks?
treats? Yeah.
Make sure to start introducing this to him when you give him treats.
We've been doing like his ears and then giving him a treat in between each ear.
How does that? Does it?
I mean, he gets excited about the treat, but then then he's like, I'm not going back for the other one.
Okay, I just want. But yeah, just say you could introduce the leaves. I mean the treat.
Uh huh.
And make sure you don't give him the treat while he's very excited.
Okay.
Good boy. And each time you call him, make sure he comes and all that.
Okay.
And even if he doesn't come, make sure you don't grab
him. Okay, see, that's what we've been doing.
Yeah, make sure, because sometimes dogs know when you're like sneaking up and then you
just grab. That's what we do every time, so that's probably the problem.
Hey, Vinny. Vinny. So right now, yeah, I did it, but it's not as much.
Yeah.
So just say if you are gonna go like this or anything, make sure it's not too much.
Okay.
Don't put too much energy on it. So I'm just getting him used to just, look, you could come the other side so you can see. I'm just getting him used to like the feeling.
Okay.
Of it, you know? Then I put it.
I can't believe he does. You should see. I should videotape us doing it.
But yeah,
you say before and after.
Good thing I talked.
I know.
But just say, make sure when you grab him, it's not like, okay, get his other ear.
Because that's what we do.
Don't tackle him. Don't try to excite him too much, you know?
Okay.
And was that his right ear? That was his right ear, right?
Yeah.
That is right ear. Since you're like organizing all this, you might have just a curious dog and he might get up on your face or try to see what this is.
Yeah.
You could have him and don't just grab him right there.
Okay.
Make sure he's comfortable roaming around and all that.
Okay.
what you'll notice is that some people, what they'll do is just jump on them and okay.
Yeah, that's what we've been doing.
So it's I believe I got his right ear, right?
Yeah.
His
right ear.
I'm not trying to pull them as much or anything. So like I mentioned right here, I'm just getting him used to just me having the hand right here.
Okay.
So it's not like jabbing him in. See, once he feels it.
You did it already?
No, no.
Oh, I'm like, wow, that's amazing.
Good boy, good boy.
You should see when we try to do it.
Next time you spray it on him and he kind of wiggles around him, just praise him on that part.
Okay.
So this way it's a fun activity. It's not like a stressful feeling for you guys as well.
Okay.
It's like you get the legs, I get the Hey Vinny, good boy, good boy. So each time, like, you don't have to get up and just show him this. And each time you have a treat, you could show him this around. But yeah, each time you show him that you're just like grabbing him, then yeah, you're gonna have a bad experience.
Okay, we'll try. I'll show this to Brian.
All right, but yeah, it seemed pretty pretty easy, right?
You should see us.
Hey Vinny,
Vinny, you're making us look bad.